I just can't believe they're gone. No warning and nothing was wrong. Poor kids, only 5 and 3. Another hit to the family. With their mother's ill health, still a mystery. Safe and effective's what they said. So why is my best friend suddenly dead? We just don't know why is what the doctor said. Myocarditis, I'm out of breath, not under any stress. Heart bursting out of my chest, told me it's anxiety. It's not a panic attack, they got me on some pills. An old disease came back, a miscarriage and a turbo cancer. Safe and effective's what they said. So why is my best friend